going on, everybody? It's Cyber War. How you guys doing today? I am on my way to Terra. Oh my gosh. I can't believe it. Guy just put up an escort beacon at Terra. And I'm heading there to the jump point. Everybody gets a jump point. You get one, I get one, we all get one. There's like three of them now. It's freaking great. Oh, I knew there would be a jump point. I wonder if it looks like Pyro or I doubt it looks like Pyro's, because Pyro has that really distinct sun. I see something way out there. Oh my god. My first trip to Terrace Jump Gate. Holy cow. I was heading directly for it, too. That's the best part. Look at that! Oh my god! Pretty big station. Holy cow. Bring my speed down a little. Looks like we have missiles going off here at the station. Oh my god. People. Holy cow, is that a color besides gray on a station? I'm shocked. Look at this, orange and red. What's going on? Was CIG able to afford colors this year? I don't think this one's as spread out as Pyro's is, because it's probably gonna be less functional at first. But it doesn't seem like they have as many landing pads going on right now. I don't know. I'm just speculating. Don't mark my words on any of this crap. Okay, there's gas storage. What's that over there? Looks like a bunch of billboards. They're chasing someone out here who is wanted. That must be where the jump gate is. Or will be, I should say. Yep, there's the road to Terra. Holy cow. I'm hoping the servers are more stable. When I was on last night was pretty stable for a few hours. I was able to move quite a distance from Mikkel 5. Need to get some screenshots here. A lot of clothing billboards here. Garcia's Greens, R&R's, Hurston Dynamics. I want to see the sign. Where's the sign? You are now leaving. They're coming too. There's the Kelto signs. Oh, this is so fucking cool. Klesher. Klesher billboard. Eh, you're gonna be in prison. Might as well be in prison in a popular, there's a guy in a Corsair. A popular prison. With a good advertising budget. Alright, well, I don't see like an all-purpose sign here. Oh, here we go. See a welcome to we're now entering Pyro. Yeah, see that? Look at this. The sign doesn't say anything here. So yeah, I'm gonna do a nice flyby with this horse or Eric. Eric's got the right idea. Hey, yeah, I don't see a Terra sign here. But hey, shut up that. This is really cool. I don't think it's definitely not as big as the one over at Pyro, but the clouds are done here. I'm wondering if the new ones are done at Pyro as well from the latest update on the patch. Wow, look at this. It's nowhere near as intimidating as the one to Pyro. Doesn't look as fierce and ferocious. Look at that. It's so cool. Wow. That's all I can say. I'm just like, I'm absolutely speechless. I'm even looking at this. This has been so long coming. And even if we're just able to fly here and not even jump for another 6 months or a year or whatever, how long it takes, I'm content. This is beautiful. I mean, I know we'll be in Pyro some point next year in live. Hopefully in the first quarter. Might even make it PTU this year if things are shaping up. We'll see. But I don't know if they're going to drop three systems. That's just kind of, I don't know. That's pretty cool though. Just so, you know, I am actually here. Someone put up a quantum beacon. That's where I'm at. This is where I'm sitting right now, outside the station. This is so fucking cool. There's nothing else here other than the road in and out in the station. Alright, I'm gonna end the video here because I want to bedlog here and I want to tell some of my org mates that I've actually made it to Terra and see if they want to jump in on me because I'm gonna bedlog here. And I'll have another video with the inside of the station. Hope I can bedlog here. Oh yeah. All right. See you guys in a bit.